What is going on, guys? Brian here with another episode of Road to Titans League. Now, we haven't made one of these in probably about, I believe it's been like a week and a half, 10 days. Now, as many of you guys know, I am in London. I am doing an internship, and it is going pretty well. I must admit, we're going to be doing some Lavalunian on this attack. Now, I'm not the best with Lavalunian. That is why we're attacking a one-cupper. I just want to get this attack over with so I can switch back to Dragons. Dragons is what I've been using, and it's been serving me well, so... I don't know why I trained Lavalunian. Oh, I'll tell you why. It's because I didn't have enough elixir for it, but we should have enough elixir for it after this attack. So just going to put a minion down there, look for any other buildings I can get for free. Why not this one? We can get that one for free. Any other buildings we can get for free? Oh, look at this. He's building an archer tower. He's also building an air defense. That's why we went to choose this one. We're going to take that one as well. We could probably get some more. Look at this. I think we can get that one for free. Nice. And we're going to attack from the bottom here. And we're going to go in. Let's do it. We're going to put three. Ooh, we need to get that airsweeper out of here. We're going to put in three. We're attacking straight from this airsweeper. He knows it. I'm going to put down my balloons in a stream. Put down three of these. Let's put a rage spell down for these guys. Hopefully they go straight to the center. Like I said, I'm not the best with Lavalunian. Look at those. Look at the rage spell being a complete waste. I'm going to put another rage spell down here. Let's put a free spell down on that multi-target in front of tower who's hitting my balloons. And we're going to put down one more rage spell, probably about right here, I'm assuming. And I'm going to have to freeze that Inferno Tower again, unless it disappears. It's gone. Nice. So what else do we have to freeze? We can freeze the Tesla. Tesla's pretty strong. And let's get the Inferno Tower, even though it probably shouldn't affect us too much. Nice. We're already at 46%. We haven't dropped our heroes. That is good for us. We're not going to have to gem any heroes. We might even not need to drop any of our heroes. Look at that. We already got one star. That is why Lavalunian is so strong. You don't even need to drop your heroes. You can just go and train some troops. And you're ready for defense right after that. So let's go ahead and end it. We'll take our cup. I'm going to prep a dragon attack. And we're going to look for some more cups, guys. Air attacks is definitely the way to go. I've been struggling on ground attacks. As you guys can see from the previous episodes. We are at 38-20. Defense, I changed my defense around. This base is pretty interesting. It's been serving me alright. My last base, I believe, was better. I've been a whale a couple of times. As you can see here, I got minus 31, so that person definitely went in. It was like a 46 or 47 trophy offer for that guy, and then up here, I was a 45 trophy offer, but this defense was pretty clutch. I'm going to show you guys right now. This guy got 49%. He's in Titans League 3. That's where we want to be. That's our goal here, and he's going to attack me from the top. This base, if you attack from the bottom, you're pretty much screwed, so... Good on him from attacking from the top. The way to beat this base is probably from the top over here where I'm pointing. But he's attacking from a way in which your heroes are going to get baited around to the side. You'll see what I'm saying. So in comes his level 40 heroes, which are a terror. They're really scary. I don't have those. Level 35 for life, baby. You know what I'm saying? So here comes all his wizards. A nice free spell on him. I got the single target in front of terror. Here comes my skeleton trap, which says, I don't care about your freeze. I'm going to come out anyway. Which that's something I really like about them. Nice free spell there. P.E.K.K.A. comes out. The Tesla's going to make quick work of that P.E.K.K.A. doing double damage to it. Still has a golem. I was really worried watching the live defense at this point. I was like, oh no, he's going to get me. I knew it wasn't going to be much of a trophy drop though if he did beat us. So Archer Queen's still pretty nice. I thought she would come back around and go over the jump spell. But once again, she is out of range of the town hall. And those buildings were closer, so she went over there. So that improved hero AI. Thank you. Thank you for being smart queen. Normally, if she was dumb, she'd jump over there and hit my town hall. But she's a smart queen now. So she said nope. So he's still got two minions left, and he's still got an archer. I do have an air bomb over here. This was the only spot open for him to attack at the top. Everywhere else, he would have been screwed. You know, you got the archer tower down here. You got the air sweeper there. He attacks here. The archer tower is there. So he really only had one option, and that was to try to attack the top. Let me fast forward to for you guys. It takes a minute. Now... He drops his minion up here. It's going to get this cannon pretty easily, you'll see here in a second. And that was very smart by him. And he actually tried to do something really smart as well. He drops that second one, tries to drop some wall breakers to distract, but the archer tower is too smart. And she says, later, I'm going to hit those minions for you. They actually do go on the wall breakers, but wall breakers die so fast. So I got 49% and plus 37 for us, so that was awesome. I've just been trying to maintain my cups, kind of doing attack here and there. Let me show you guys my attack log as well. Attack log, I've lost some attacks. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I've been practicing my Lavalunian. I lost two attacks in a row. Wow. I kind of gave up on these ones. I'll show you guys. I'm going to go back to dragons. Dragons I've had a lot of success with. I think I lost one dragon attack out of like the 15 or something I've done. So a lot better ratio on dragon attacks, and that one was still really close. I think I got like 47% or something. So my lava hounds just got dumpstered. They're already gone, and I don't know. I have some balloons here, and it was just a big mess. I was like, it's not even worth going for. So I'm not even sure if I put my heroes down on this attack, but it wasn't pretty. He still has the lava hound. Look at that. I put that poison spell down. Not level 4, so not going to do much work. I was just frustrated, you know. So I'm going back to dragons from now on, guys. And I will see you guys on the next attack. Okay, so here we have our first base. Pretty interesting, 12 cups. I must admit, it's been a lot harder for me to find trophy offers lately. I don't know why. Maybe we're getting a little bit higher, even though I know we're not like anywhere near the highest we should be. We're going to see if we can go ahead and pick off some buildings on here before we even start. I think we can get this one. We can get that one for sure. I think we can get that one as well. Why not? So there are a lot of buildings on this side. I can see that. Single target Inferno Towers. These are dangerous for dragons, but 12 cups, and we need to attack it. Why not? We're going in. Probably going to attack from the king side because the king is not going to do much. Let's take out this Inferno Tower here, and then we will attack from the top. So, I'm sorry, Inferno Tower. We'll take out this air defense with our three lightnings. One, two, three. Nice, and we're going to send in our Lava Hound, and then we're going to put in some dragons. We're going to fan them out all around here and get them going in, and I'm going to send in my balloons behind there. I'm going to put a rage spell down. I'm going to wait until my dragons kind of group up so I can get a better grasp on where they're going. Okay, let's put the rage spell down here. Nice air sweeper there by him. The balloons are going to kind of distract from that single target Inferno Tower too, which is nice. Where are the rest of my dragons going? They're going up here. I'm going to put another rage spell down here in a second, probably right here. Let's see what my dragons can do. They're going to go in there. Hopefully they head towards the center. If they do, that'll be nice. He does have a Lava Hound inside the CC, which is really strong. Watch that Inferno Tower do work on these dragons here in a second. Boom, they're getting melted. 45% though. This is the nice thing about dragons, guys. They can get you the 2-star without even going in with your heroes. I don't think I'm going to get the Town Hall even if I do go in. So as you can see, dragons are stupid strong. I don't even need to use my heroes, and we just got a 1-star. And these are level 4 dragons, mind you. I think we're going to get that. Why not? Boom. Yeah, we got it. 50% right there. There's 4 cups. Not very many gains, guys, but we are being pretty safe here. Nice loot as well. That is going to pay for the cost of our dragons. Dragons are pretty expensive. But yeah, dragons attacks are the way to go. I think I'm going to stick with them for the rest of this push, guys. Let's see if we can find a little bit higher of a trophy offer. I know that was only a 1-star, but very safe attack. We don't have to gem our heroes, which is nice. But I'll see you guys hopefully on a higher trophy offer on the next attack. All right, guys. So we found another base here. This one is 10 cups. We're going to go ahead and attack this one. Now, I haven't found very many cups at all today. We've been searching probably for about 30 minutes after the last attack. And normally I can find bigger offers, but we're going to go ahead and stick with this one. I'm really debating whether or not to attack this base from the top. He's got his clan castle there. From the bottom, I know there's going to be a crap ton of defenses, but I think we can get through here. So let's go ahead and take out this air defense here. Nice, we did it. And then we're going to... Oh no, I don't have any clan castle troops. I didn't check that. We're kind of screwed, actually. So we might just have to get lucky here and see what happens with our dragons. And I'm going to send in my balloons. This is actually really bad. And my spells aren't ready either. We're going to lose this attack. We're going to lose this attack. I thought I gemmed everything. We may get lucky. I don't know. We got a rage spell going in there. No free spell. No free spell, but I think we'll be okay. So I'm going to go ahead and put down another rage spell right here. And if our dragons can do anything, we might be able to get a 1-star. Hopefully. So we're at 27%. Can we save this attack? I don't think we can. This was a major derp. We've been searching for 30 minutes and I didn't notice this. So let's go for it. Let's go for it. Come on, King. I might have to put my archers down. They're going to go that way. So we're going to let this dragon do what he does. And then after that dragon clears out some more buildings, we're going to send in our heroes. Our heroes should go towards the center. I know he's going to have some skeleton traps and everything. We're at 37%. I could be safe and probably get the 1-star if I attack from somewhere else, which I probably should. This is so annoying. He's got a Tesla up there. Ooh, this is bad, guys. This is bad. We could save this attack, though. Mistakes are made. I do this all the time. I don't know why. 12 hours. So we've given him a shield. What can we do here? We can, I think we can attack this one, right? Yeah, nice. We'll get that building for free. I think we're going to be safe here, guys. I honestly think it's better if we're safe. So let's go ahead down and put down our queen. I could go for the town hall, but you never know what can happen with five archer towers there. Expo, so 46%. Don't want my heroes to take any damage. They're probably going to, though. So let's go ahead and pump up my king, and we're going to use my queen. Get the 50% and safe attack. Only three cups, guys, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and move on to another attack. Hopefully we can get some more cups. I'll see you guys there. Alright, guys, here we go on the last attack of the day. We found an 11 cupper. Not very much. We'll probably only gain about 7 cups if we 2-star it. 6 or 7 maybe. But let's go ahead and try. Now, he does have an air sweeper. It is facing this way, so we'll attack from the bottom here. He has a single target Inferno Tower, so let's see what we can do. I'm going to take out this air defense right here. Pretty interesting. I do have a Lava Hound. I'm not sure what I want to do with it yet. Maybe go from this side, and then we'll put in our dragons here. Spread them out. Get a nice spread of our dragons going. And send in some balloons to see what they can do. That's going to go down pretty quickly. That's fine. We don't really care about the Lava Hound. We still have our Rage Spells. I'm going to pop them here in a second as soon as my dragons kind of clump up. Here we go. Let's go ahead and put down our Rage Spell here. And they're going to push on in there. Go to the gold storage. Didn't see that second air sweeper up there. That one's only level 1. I'm not too concerned. He does have the single target Inferno Tower. And here comes the Teslas. I still have a bunch of my dragons left. Let's go ahead and drop one more Rage Spell. I'm going to put a Poison Spell down for those troops coming out. The witches are going to go right into it. We're at 33%, which is really nice. We're probably going to end up only with a 1-star on this attack. Actually, it's not looking good, to be honest. Let's see what we can do. We got my king still. We have this. Nice. We can take out this building for free, probably. Any other buildings we can take out for free? Doesn't look like it, so we're going to have to go in from the top. Let's go ahead and put down my king. There's probably a spring trap there. He still has a... Oh, no, he doesn't have a witch. Just some skeletons. Okay, I think we'll be okay here. And we're getting that building for free. Phew. Okay, let's go ahead and put down my queen as well at the top. So, yeah, I mean, as you can see, these attacks are really iffy. That base did pretty well against us. There's a lot of stopping power in it. I just haven't been finding the offers lately. Ever since the update, the offers have been really wishy-washy. I did find 141, which I failed on because I was using Lava Lunian. I mean, as you guys know, I'm not too good with Lava Lunian. I really want to learn it, but I just can't figure it out. So dragons are definitely the way for me to go. I'm going to upgrade them to level 5 here pretty shortly. We're at 43%. It shouldn't be a problem here. 45%. We're going to pump up our king, and we're going to take out that gold mine there. And there goes down the Archer Tower. 50% here in a second, and we're just going to go ahead and end it. We'll take our cups. Not gaining very many. I think I'm going to add in one more attack here, guys, so we can profit for today. I did find a Town Hall Snipe as well. What are we up today? So we're up 1, 4, 3, 1, and 3. So we're not up very much. We're up 8, 9, 12. Only 12 cups for the day. That is like normally one attack, but it's just been so dry. Let's go see if we can find one more, and then we will watch a live defense. All right, guys. First base of the search, and we found a 15 cupper. Now, this is pretty awesome. We're going to take advantage of this. Hopefully we can get a 2-star on this base. Let me make sure I have everything. We have heroes, we have spells. I don't have a poison spell. That might be an issue. If he has witches, this is going to suck. But I think we're still going to go in. I think we can take this out, yeah? Can we get it? Oh, can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? I think we can. Nice, we got it. Okay, let's put down our 3 lightning spells. I really want to attack from the bottom, but there's not a lot for us here, so I'm pretty curious if this is the best route. Dragons are probably going to spread out. I think we're going to go in from this side. I'm going to pan out my dragons over here, and then hopefully they'll head towards the center, so let's go ahead and do it. We have 11 dragons going in. The Lava Hound's going to protect them. Oh my gosh, a poison spell probably would have been best here. I'm going to put down a rage spell right here. He does have an air sweeper as well. Let's get our queen involved and our king just in case. I might regret that afterwards. Normally you want to wait and clean up, but I'm going to put down a rage spell over here as well. Multi-target Inferno Tower is not really an issue here. Our rage spells are looking nice. Our heroes should actually head towards the center with this setup right now. Maybe towards the Archer Tower. No, they're going north. Okay, yes, they're going towards the center. This is really good for us. We might get a 2-star here if they can keep going. My dragons are still in a rage spell. Inferno Tower is going down. My king and queen say, nope, we don't want to do anything you say. We're just going to get the 1-star for you. So 5 more cups are going to be coming our way. Don't think we're going to get the 2-star on this one. The dragon said, I'm going to hit that town hall. I'm going to pump up my king, queen. Wait a minute. Can we do this? I think we might be able to do this. They're hitting a wall right now. We can do this. Watch this queen do work. No, she's going to hit that air defense. My king's not going to do anything. King, come tank everything for me. King, come tank everything for me. King, come tank everything. I'm just going to end it. We can't get it, guys. Five cups. So total for the day, not very much, guys. I'm going to continue pushing on the weekend, though. I definitely want to hit 4K this weekend. I thought I would be able to hit Titans. We might get lucky. I don't know. We're going to a hotel party today in London. I'm sorry, tomorrow in London, I guess. In 45 minutes it will be today. But we're going to be going to a hotel party in London. So looking forward to that. I'm going to train up my troops here. Probably just let them go. We're going to go on defense, though, really quick. Heroes are good. Let's get one more Lava Hound. And I will see you guys on the live defense. And hopefully we can net positive for the day. So I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, so we are in the loading screen for our live defense. Let's see how it goes. This base is pretty interesting. He's attacking from the top, which means his heroes should run off to the side. He is in champs 1, so we shouldn't be losing too many trophies. I say that, but we could be losing probably up to 25. We'll see what happens. Now, my Lava Hound, what did my Lava Hound just kill? I'm sorry, my Inferno Tower just killed the Golem. My Lava Hound is doing its job, distracting the Queen. We're hitting a whole bunch of stuff right now. The king is into the center, and maybe the queen's gonna go to the center. We'll see. Please, Inferno Tower, take out the king. Nice, the king is dead. That is really good for us. Actually, if we can take out the queen, that would be happy days. But does the queen jump to the center? She doesn't. The queen's gonna go off to the side. Nice, we're looking good so far. He's at 40%, still has the queen's ability, 41%. Little bit of lag there. Pekka is still operational. The queen's going to get it. There's no way the queen doesn't get this. 46%. We're going to get one starred, guys. Remember, we've gained 18 cups for the day. Not very much on today. I should have another episode for you guys probably Sunday, I believe. And we'll make a lot more gains then. 52% this guy got. Let's go ahead and return home. See how many we lost. I'm going to guess 7. 6. So we profited 12 cups for today. Not bad, definitely not the greatest. I've been up to 3,900 already, guys. But like I said, I lost those two attacks, and I got wrecked on defense. Where are the two attacks I lost right here? These two attacks just absolutely murdered me. Those are the worst attacks I've probably done in a long time. Just big mistakes there. I didn't have the second freeze on that one. But really small gains as far as the attacks goes. But yeah, guys, I'm going to keep on pushing up for you guys. I will see you guys on probably Sunday. Let me know what you guys thought about this video in the comments down below. And you guys like, comment, subscribe, and take it easy.